Like, straight up had to make me time that shit. Are you kidding me? I was not prepared. Add extra, why don't you? So I was pretty much going at the same speed as Akamaru. I just had to get close enough to catch him. Easier said than done. Alright, so who should I show off next? Yeah, I'll show off, let's see, who do I want to show off next? There's some characters I don't want to yet. Yeah, I'll do this. There's some I don't want to show off yet because I feel like I'm going to be able to show it off later, playing through more of the story. Okay, with enemy in fast state, attack power high. Okay, so nothing that prevents me from completely wrecking your face. Okay, talking that shit again. Judge it going with that, that sumo style. Oh wait, maybe I'll see the clash here. Nope, no clash. Damn it. Crap. How dare you? Gotcha. Get it, Choji. Choji's development as a person. Not just as a ninja, but as a person. During the Sasuke retrieval mission, he had to be the most reliable one. He may not have been the strongest, but when he needs to fight and win for something important, he does not play around. Thank God he was able to live through that too, because I remember he took the red pill that gave him the victory, but it would have killed him, right? I can't remember what saved him, though. So what? Okay, I'm catching Akamaru again. What is this shit? Damn it, Kiba, can't you just accept defeat? Come on, we got it. We got it. We got it, we got it, we got it, we got it. Gonna be real focused here. Okay, it's right there. We're pretty much right on them goddamn trees. That's not fair. Trees are right in the path that they don't need to be in. Ha! Gotcha! Goddamn trees. You'd think I'd be a little more decent at this, but the extra that they add to it just makes it harder. Plus the time limit is, of course, lessened. Okay, how many... Did that even give me anything? That didn't give. Oh, really? I did that for nothing? Which one of these? Kimura, Sasuke, Naruto. What? Okay, I'm not sure what this is, but we'll find out now-ish. Man, that's so dumb. I should have gotten something for that. Freaking Kiba, of course you would waste my time just for nothing. I got this. Chris Margaret and Ninetales Spirit. Okay, so we're up against Kimimaro. Go ahead and use Neji this time. And hopefully this time I'll be able to show off his ultimate jutsu, because last time I couldn't. Sound Ninja 4 being support characters only. Things defense power high, chakra constantly regenerating. Whatever. With Neji, I can pretty much counteract that. Oh man, excuse me. You're in your awakened state already, though? Like, really? Oh yeah, his defense is high. What the heck? That did nothing. Ah! Damn it, how dare you? Oh my god, what? What the heck? Wait, what? What happened? Why was he still there? What the heck? What kind of support character are you? What the heck, man? What is with the... What? Who are you? I mean, I know who you are, but it's like, what the... How are those hitting me? God damn it. Damn it. What are you doing, Neji? Fuck. What the heck? How is he able to die? Ah, what is going on? I'm doing like nothing to him too. What? Fuck off. Holy crap, my substitution's not even... Ah, God. No, why did you stop? What the fuck? What is going on here? What the fuck, dude? What happened? Nothing was working. Oh my god, what the fuck was that? What the? Stop! What the heck? He was turning around. What is going on with this? Doing like nothing to him. I couldn't even get him down his first fucking bar, and then there's this asshole out of fucking nowhere. Like, what the hell? Oh, you son of a bitch. Ah, what? Damn it. Fuck. What? What is this bullshit? That rotation in your face. I can't wait to end him with my ultimate now. What the hell? I hate that dude. What's his name? Sakon and Ukon? I fucking hate that dude. Like, I really hate him right now. Oh my god, get off me, dude! Jesus Christ, I hate him. Damn it. Oh, of course I fucked that up. I am not going to lose this. Now you're in trouble. No, no, I'm in trouble. Fuck me, god damn it. I keep pressing it. Okay, you got it, you got it, you got it, you got it, you got it. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, because we're about to end him here. Oh, god damn it, of course that would be like that. No, he keeps dodging out of the way. Fuck. Dude, I cannot believe the trouble I'm having right now. This is insane. Ah, I can't hit him with it. Get... Oh my god. No, what? What? Oh my god, how did I pull that off? God damn it, what the heck? How do those hit me? Like these hit, wow, these shuriken are ridiculous in this game. I swear I'm gonna hit you with it. I have like no time. Oh my god! Ooh.